sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search by Marlowe and Chinatown will unearth the thieves. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come.
Stop running! I'm okay. For now.
Able to break those.